Forest blades I wander and hear the birds sing sweetly in the trees. When I look down from lofty mountain grandeur and hear the brook and feel the gentle breeze.
And that's the moon setting.
God, his son, not sparing, sent him to die. I scarce can take it in that on the cross, my burden gladly bearing, he bled and died. My sin, then sings my soul, my Savior God to thee. How great thou art. How great thou art, then sings my soul, my Savior God to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. When Christ shall come, with shout of acclamation, and take thee home, that joy shall fill my heart, and I shall bow in humble adoration, and there proclaim, my God, how great thou art. Thou sings my soul, my Savior God to thee, how great thou art. How great thou art, then sings my soul, my Savior God to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. O Lord my God, when I in awesome wonder consider all the works thy hands have made, I see the stars, I hear the mighty thunder, thy paths are out, the universe displayed. Then sings my soul, my Savior God to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. This is my soul, my Savior God to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. When through the woods and forest glades I wander, and hear the birds sing sweetly in the trees. When I look down from lofty mountain grandeur and hear the brook and feel the gentle breeze, then sings my soul, my Savior God to thee. How great thou art.
Smells divine.
My soul,
This rose is a climbing rose. Oh, it's just beautiful.
Sent him to die, I scarce can take it in. That on the cross, my burden gladly bearing, he bled and died to take away my sin. Then sings my Savior God to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul.
This is Camp David.
Shall come with shout of acclamation and take me home. What joy shall fill my heart? Then I shall bow in humble adoration and there proclaim, my God, how great thou art. This is my soul. My Savior God to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art.
The roses this year aren't as full because it hasn't been as sunny this year. Had a lot of rain and a lot of cloud. And I believe that's because of the Hua Tonga Volcano that erupted in January this year of 2022. Impacts upon our atmosphere with all the particles in it. Anyway, should investigate that. Having some grass, Jack. No, don't eat that. Good boy. This is Albertine.
The woods and forest glades I wander, and hear the birds sing sweetly in the trees.
And honeysuckle.
From a lofty mountain grandeur, and hear the brook, and feel the gentle breeze. Then sings my soul.
Mr. Lincoln.
Sent him to die, I scarce can take it in. That on the cross, my burden gladly bearing, he bled and died to take away my sin. Then sings my soul, my Savior God to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. When Christ shall come, with shout of
this is Blue Moon.
And take me home, what joy shall fill my heart. Then I shall bow in humble adoration and dare proclaim, my God, how great thou art. And as soon as my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art.
This is grace, beautifully scented. And another thing I've noticed this year, even though the roses aren't as good, is that blossoms on the orange trees are prolific. This is one of a number I have in my garden. And this is peace. She lines the other side of my garden.
His son not sparing, sent him to die. I scarce can take it in that on the cross, my burden gladly bearing, he bled and died to take away my sin. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. Shall come with shout of acclamation and take me home. What joy shall fill my heart? Then I shall bow in humble adoration.
It's lavender.
And
I love it.
My God, how great thou art. And sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art.
This is just Joey.
My Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art.
Are we ready for breakfast? Breakfast with my favorite things. check. For the tea, and of course, the Holy Bible. God bless you all, and I'll talk to you later. My favorite cup of tea, go, go, goa. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video of my garden. This is about the time, look at that mozzie, when my garden is normally opened. The second weekend in November, getting very close to that, and I just thought I'd give you a picture of what it looked like. It is very beautiful at this time of year, despite all the rain and the cloudy days. The roses aren't quite as prolific and as many buds and flowers on them as in previous years, but it is still a very beautiful time. It's a lovely time in the garden, in Virginia's garden. I hope you're having a blessed day. It's a good fellow. Up in there. Come on. That's away. What are we doing? Come on, show me your seed. That's it. Show me your seed. In humble adoration, and there proclaim, my God, how great thou art. Psalm 35, verse 9. And my soul shall rejoice in the Lord, it shall exult in his salvation. All my bones will say, Lord, who is like thee? Who delivers the afflicted from him who is too strong for him? And the afflicted and the needy from him who robs him. Yes, praise the Lord. What a beautiful psalm. Psalm 35. And I was reading from the New American Standard Version there.
He's our friend in the tree.
My soul, my Saviour God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art.